So you got the Outstanding Educator Award this year. Talk about that award and what it means.
Well, to me, it's always flattering to be honored by your peers, and essentially that's what it was. We had 8 different regions in MASA. Each region puts up a nominee, and I was selected out of that. But really, any of my success I owe to the people around me. I've been fortunate to have a great network of colleagues and my family and others that have really allowed me any of the success I've had.
What do you taken away from this experience from being a superintendent for this long, you're thankful for, and that you think speaks to the volumes of this award?
I think what I'm most thankful for is the community that I work in. We've got wonderful teachers, great students, great families, and to get the opportunity to do something I love every day with a group of people that you really admire is probably what I take away from it. And then to be honored by your peers for doing that, I just feel blessed.